You see, actually, I do not teach, you know, karate because I do not believe in styles anymore. I mean, I do not believe that there is such thing as like Chinese way of fighting or the Japanese way of fighting or whatever way of fighting, because unless human being have three arms and four legs, we will have a different form of fighting. But basically, we have only two hands and two feet. So styles tends to not only separate man, you know, because they have their own doctrines, and then the doctrine became the gospel truth, you know, that you cannot change, you know. And but if you do not have styles, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know. I mean, that way, it's a process of continuing growth. But when you're talking about fighting as it is,
no rules.
With no rules,
not real fighting.
Well, then, baby, you better train every part of your body. And when you do punch, now I'm leaning forward a little bit, yeah, hoping not to hurt any camera angle. Yeah. I mean, you gotta put the whole hip into it and snap it and get all your energy in there and make this into a weapon. I mean, it is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky,
yeah,
and be flooded with a cocky feeling and then, yeah, feel like pretty cool and all that. Or I can make all kinds of phony things, you see what I mean, blinded by it. Or I can show you some really fancy movement. But to express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself, and to express myself honestly, now that, my friend, is very hard to do. And you have to train. You have to keep your reflexes so that when you want it, it's there. When you want to move, you're moving. And when you move, you are determined to move, not taking one inch, not anything less than that. If I want to punch, I'm gonna do it, man, and I'm gonna do it, you see. So I mean, so that is the type of thing you have to train yourself into, it to become one with the, you think,
James Francesca,
I said, empty your mind, be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.